All right, even if you try, it is nearly impossible these days not to have an online footprint.
Yeah, which means every one of us is a potential target for hackers, let's face it, who are looking to steal identities and also, in some cases, clean out bank accounts.
So tonight, our Brian New has the top five new cyber threats to your personal information and how to protect yourself.
Every time you go online, every time you click or simply plug in your phone, you're potentially handing over your personal information to a hacker.
We are very vulnerable.
Dr. Murat Kontanjol is a cybersecurity expert at UT Dallas. His mission is to keep up with the hackers.
Being aware of these kinds of attacks and always verifying and limiting what you disclose will make it less risky.
And this is why he says you should be aware of these five new threats to your personal information. Number one, juice jacking.
Plugging your phone into a public phone charging station could compromise all your data. The reason is these same cables that you use to charge your phone could also send data in and out of your phone. Security experts say it's fairly easy for a hacker to manipulate these cords or the outlets and steal your personal information right off your phone.
Number two, fake hotspots.
You may think you're logged on to a coffee shop's free Wi-Fi, but one of these hotspots may actually be a fraud, which is why security experts say when using free Wi-Fi hotspots to make sure you use secure websites. These pages will have an HTTPS in the address. Security experts also say a good rule to follow is whenever you're doing online banking or sending secure work emails, simply don't do them from a public hotspot. Instead, wait until you're on a secure network.
Number three, people searches. Enter a name into a website like Family Tree Now, and you can find out all sorts of personal information.
But what cybersecurity experts say is even more of a threat is when the roles are unknowingly reversed, and instead of the website providing you information by answering questions the site claims will simply get you better results, you are the one providing information to the website.
Number four, doxing.
This term here is short for dropping docs. This is when someone goes online and finds someone's personal information, such as their address, phone number, email, and personal pictures. And then they take this information and publish it online and encourage unsolicited harassment. This onslaught of harassment often forces victims to change their phone numbers and email addresses. So what can you do? Security experts say start by making sure your social media accounts are set to private and friends only. And it may be a good idea to clean up your social media accounts and erase all those pictures that you posted several years ago.
Number five, ransomware.
Ransomware is malware that once it gets into your computer, it locks up all your files, that is, until you pay a ransom, usually in Bitcoin. Ransomware often comes disguised as an alert from the FBI or an email from a shipping company. The best defense is to back up all your files on an external hard drive, and of course, be careful about where you click.
Of course, paying money to these kind of guys will get you nothing.
So Dr. Kontanjol says don't do it and follow his advice. When online, don't trust anything and verify everything. Brian New, CBS 11 News.